Here we go. Oh, geez. Rick from Barrington, Tabarhalai, serving to Alfredo from Portugal. Alfredo can't quite hold on to it. So what'd you say about Bobby and his wife?
Wealthy.
Oh, wealthy.
So you don't think you make?
Oh.
Well, he says he'll try to make.
Uh-huh. Very good. Mike is walking on the court, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see some form. He'll probably drop the first couple of shots. He always does. He does it on purpose. Walking on the court now. There he is. And there's the first shot of the night for Mike. He caught the first ball, but he couldn't return, just like I figured. Oh, fine scoop. Another scoop. He's doing that for TV, folks. Oh, Alfredo got him with a meatball. Couldn't catch his own serve.
That's different.
Nice catch. He's tired. In the one hole, Mike Brunell. In a two hole, Rick from five hole, excuse me. And Al Almada in cleanup. The game begins, it's a 7-point game. Oh, change of balls here. We're getting a little.
Rick, can you against him?
Okay. Mike Sike is going to take them both on, ladies and gentlemen. I predict the score will be 7-2 in favor of Mike. The game is on. Ding, ding, ding. The serve is good. And the game is on. Freddie in the back court takes it. Mike in the forehand catches it. Turns up high. Freddie's there in the back court. Mike's got to set up for Rabote. Oh, he misses. Alfredo's team with 1 point. Alfredo in a white helmet, the knight of armor, is now serving. Alfredo puts the serve up, it's good. Mike is there though. Throws a high shot to the front wall, Fred can't hold it. The score is now 1-1. Serves it, the game continues. Freddie catches it in the backcourt, throws it up high, Mike is there. Mike goes to carom. Alfredo can't hold a carom. Alfredo cannot hold a carom. It is now 2-1 in favor of Mike the Psych from Hartford. Game continues. 3-1 now, Mike from Hartford. I predicted 7-3, ladies and gentlemen. Al holds it, throws it in low. Mike has it though. Freddy's going for it. It's got to do a rebote. Look at that stop. Could be trouble. Mike is there. Alfredo is there. Mike is not there. It's now 4-2. Alfredo now serves. The game continues. Here at Berenson's Hartford High Line. Psych throws it up high. Hits the top. He's got 3 points against him. He has to go out now. It is 4-3. Alfredo's team on the move. Uh-oh. He's there. He's there, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know. I pointed the camera in that direction. I don't think I did. It is now 5-3. He's got to go 2 points. Perfect. He's in the sixth hole. Alfredo sends it down low. Psycho is there. Freddy going for Ribotti. Goes up high. Mike sets up now for the final Ribotti. Al is there. Psycho going for Ribotti. He saves it, as you can see. Now he's got to go out, and the score will be 7-3. Big point here for Psych from Wakefield. Ball is up. It's good. He's there. Alfredo's there. And that's just what I predicted, ladies and gentlemen. 7-3 to final score from tonight's first game in Berenson's Hartford High Line. Thank you for watching. Come again.
Fred. Okay, we are taping.
Introduce yourself.
Oh, really? Move. scout cameraman.
There's the ball. Somebody's getting the ball.
Thank you.
Tip my hat to the cameraman.
Ha ha! One more time, Mike. Lift up your cesta, Mike.
Why? You can see? Where are you on?
Hey, you guys.
Over here? Why can't you just move it back here?
After this point, you guys, why don't you just stay in line and salute? All of you get together. Hey, guys. After this point, why don't you all get together and I'll take a nice together picture. Watchy's there. Witchy's there also with a nice shot. Watchy with a poop. He missed it. Hey, you guys. Why don't you salute for me, huh? All of you. Please. You won't be in the newspaper if you don't.
Wow, did that come up? Did that come up?
9.5.
Pachi, your cesta, all right. Hey, you guys, why don't you salute for me, will ya? Salute.
Final game.
Mike, don't leave the keys in the car.
This is the final game. I'll get the keys.
There you go. Post one, the site. Post one, psycho.
Post one, the psycho.
Bozo Pete.
Bozo Pete.
And then we got Fancy Rich.
Fancy Rich.
The teacher.
And the cameraman.
Game is on.
Game is on. Mike is there.
Son of a bitch!
Three.